Okay, so this is risky because I don't like really streaming. Not that I don't like streaming. Let's see, interesting. This is Tunodome 11 to play say here. Best of 5 games. His ping is fixed, so wish me luck. Hopefully there's lots and lots of F-bombs dropped. This is exactly what we want. Lots and lots of F-bombs. Very important. I think he said that you had pack of loss there. Oh, and my keyboard is not in a comfortable position. Red spawn. Yes! Yes! Oh, I nearly fell it. Don't get you out. Don't get you out. Oh, I know you're there. Shit. Oh my god. You feel the burn. Yes. Yeah. I wasn't getting that. That trick done. Trick lame. No! Fuck. Shit. Calm down here now. Where's the red? I'm not going out here. Oh. Super risky here. Oh my god. Yeah, and look at that for a spawn. Nice. And he gets the spawn of God. What the fuck? I'm not budging. No fucking way. My hands are sweating here. This could go either way here. I'm not comfortable here. Let it be known. I need to wait for the next health. Try and do a GL trick up. I have 100 cells, so at least I can walk out without picking up cells. Oh my god, my hands are sweating. No. Oh, slippy slidey. This is a really, really bad position to be in. Yeah. Nearly died there. This is not the ideal position to be in. Now wait, I'll wait again. It's still super risky because there's a red and a yellow up if he decides to push. He's taking a cell to drop back down for more rockets. Gone for mega. have the scratch. This is great play. Ah! Oh! No! Ah, my god. Wait for him to come and attack her. If he comes through Terry, he'll catch me. Four frags. He could be there. Jesus, don't know how I connected with that there. Oh, I love his patience. No. That's me on the back foot. I like it. Yes. Hello. Oh, he's not going to go out. He has to go for red. If he comes from yellow, he's going to really surprise me. Yellow again. Nope. Hi, man. Shit. Fuck. It's all about going as super slow as possible there and not giving up any frags here. I would rather have a lightning gun than have no gun. He's there. He's gone over here. See? I wanted to keep the angle just right. He's going to come from top here. I've done some good damage anyway. Fuck. No! I'm in trouble here. Nice. We had to push. Oh, rocket to the eye. That's why I don't like playing DM4 the first map. And another red spawn. Oh my god. I've been super lucky this game. Jesus, it's coming from Mega. I No rockets. He's surely gonna come from top, no? GG. Oh, that was tight. Woo! That was tense. Enjoyed that game, though. No fucking walk in the park. Shifter. Oh, wow. It's fucking back to the wall here. Jesus. It's a good choice, because... I'm not really sure. I'll probably go with DM6 next. Okay. I'm not missing the oak. What the fuck? He has super stack here. I have to scratch again. He has GL now as well. See, I just seen the lip of him there. Very lucky to get that. Where's the red? Did I miss? I must have mistimed red, did I? No idea where red is. No time on red now. No fucking rockets or anything. This is a cagey shifter. Yeah. Nice move. Oh, no. No! I need this red. Oh, I'm at the missing it. No! Fuck! I don't know if that was there or not. Fuck. Giving away too many spawns here. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Badly needed. This is gonna be a hard 6 frags to pull back here. Hard. Megas up at yellow. Oh. No. Fuck. They were the spawns I needed. Shit. Hmm. Well, that was fucking really, really good play there by Say. He kept me at bay. I was chased too hard. He's doing the right thing here, although I think this is definitely over. I had the opportunity there, but I was too eager. I had plenty of time and I panicked. GG. That was great play from fucking hell. He kept me right at arm's length. Monsoon. Monsoon or DM6. I don't think he's played this one. I don't know if he's... Okay. I haven't played Monsoon in a while. And he gets the Mega. Okay. Fucking, I have no weapon. Oh, wow. He's got a beautiful stack now. Fuck. Oof. Oh no. Shit, where's the Mega? There we go. Fucking needed that. No, I can't. Yeah, he doesn't know the where the teddy's coming from. He knows how to run though. There's no ammo. It's RL here. Oh my god, I'm at the... Missing that as well. Fuck. Maybe I'm being a bit complacent here as well. Man, that felt like he pushed me. For right now. Mm. Red mega 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 mega. It's only one frag in it. See, I can't. Oh. Yeah, it's a pretty risky game here. Need yellow. Such a nice shot. He frightened me there. Get up. Where's that pack as well? Fuck. I think I'm about to lose and mega. No push over. Clip, 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 clip. My timing is fucked. Right in the eye. He doesn't know the teddies. should play this map more though, because he's not bad on it. See, I'm very weak at attacking spots like this from below. Nice. I can't make the jump. Oh, I'm making it there. GG. That was a good game. Oh, he's completely lost in the map though. CTN. Alright. Gonna have to put my tail up, I think. No, gimme. That just not even bother. Oh, great play. What? What the fuck? How did he do there? Shit. Somebody fucking call in there.
Shortly, okay?
That was somebody ringing me there. Okay, might go through this teddy here, so just watch. No, I can't take a fight there. Oh, great shot. Mm. What a rocket! Wakes! I need him to come back for yellow. No idea where he is now. Come on. Nice, fucking great attack. Just don't know how he didn't know it. I usually go up the top, so hopefully he thinks I'm coming up the top now. Yeah. No cells. Super aim for me, dude. Lost me armor run. Nice. Point to the eye. No! It's fucking spawns. GG. That was well played as well. You fucking some cunt calling me. Fuck off. I thought Say played terrific there. Wow, like really, really good, really strong stuff there. Monsoon as well. The DM4 as well. None of those four games were really tough. Fuck me. And the shifter, I thought he played brilliant. You see, that's what I just think that's great. He was on the back foot and shifter. I don't think he even had. Did he have? He may have gotten yellow, but I was running red and mega and trying to gobble the yellows. And no, he fucking held on to the lead. And that's just great stuff to see. Like, especially when you've got all the pressure. What's this calling? Especially when you've got all the pressure. When the enemy is running the armor, so like, I think he's doing great to extend the lead as well and kind of keep control down even further. So what way was that in the armors? You can definitely see. Actually, I'm gonna cut the stream because somebody keeps calling. So GG's.